More on that breaking news from the northwest suburbs. You're looking at video from Skycam 9 shot earlier as that fire continued to burn at a Chase Bank in Bloomingdale, igniting when a vehicle crashed into the building on Lake Street, breaking a gas main. Bloomingdale police are warning drivers of congestion in that area right now. Still no word on what caused that driver to crash. We hope to get more information for you by the end of this newscast.